Greek authorities transferred 14 airports to private hands. This measure was one of the key demands of international creditors for another bailout. The air harbors will fully move under the control of foreign companies by the end of the year. The assets of airports will remain in state ownership.